All right, to the Australians. And so far, a lot like the Chinese, I mean, you just wonder what to make of this team.
And we'll see that same vault from all three of the Australians today. Really not the most dynamic vault. It kind of falls off of the horse. But the thing it's got going for it, it starts at a 9.7 relative to what we saw from the Chinese. Most of their vaults were starting at a 9.4. I would say what they do so well is they are just very prepared athletes.